Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today, I am looking for food for my baby Magmasaurus. And already these stupid creatures come after me. It's hard to get the stuff I need. It really is. I gotta find it first. It's hard. It's in these green rocks. Alright, well, you're being annoying. I'm literally gonna slash kill you. Get out of here. And I did pull out a mining tool. That doesn't help at all. Like, I tried it. Oh, it does help. Never mind. I take that back. I take that back, guys. It works. It helps. Yeah, it helps. That's why I like this mining tool. But yeah, if you haven't already, last video we kind of got a Rex baby spawned up, or not spawned up, but in our tribe now, and it's fully grown. So yeah, I was taming it, or not taming, leveling it up. Oh man, that looks really good. Obsidian. This mining tool works. You just need gas power, and you're good. Okay, let's go back before I die. Well, not I die. My guy dies. I did get an elemental sword. Hurry up before my guy dies. I don't want him to die. He's only a juvenile and I don't have food in the thing for him. So, yeah. There he is, right there. Looking at Magmasaur. I always want to say Managarma. Don't know why. But it's Magmasaur, not a Managarma. He still has that, so I'm gonna go put this actually in the food thing. Then this. Cause I didn't even know anything ate this. I got some, but I didn't know anything ate it. Like, I thought, okay, it's just some weird stuff that you can craft it. I guess not. Oh, I put that in place. I'm gonna take a couple of them. What should I name him? And he's doing like a handstand or something like that. I was feeding him food and everything. His food wasn't going up. His health was going down. I lost one. Flame, do you eat meat, right? Yeah, he eats meat. Why do the old ones eat meat and the tinier ones don't? But no, this guy's gonna survive. This is his. I was trying to feed him meat and then it spoiled. And I fed him all of my cooked meat. So I don't have any cooked meat. I wonder if he'll eat out of the feeding truck. Like, because I put food in here for him. Although you can put anything in there, it won't eat. Alright, so I got the missile. I lost a hovercraft with like 50 elements. I had one. Just parked outside this field. Right here. It's gone now. So I have to get another one. Get some more elements in it. So yeah. All these guys are max level. All my Rexes. Everything is max level. So the guys that will be taking are the strongest guys. Which is Flame, I'm going to take the frog, I'm going to take, I actually don't know what's coming up, I've seen a video on it, it looks pretty cool, I would take all my Rexes, tank one, and probably tank two. I don't know. Not the turtle. That thing would get wrecked. Yeah. I'm not going to take the Rolly. I don't know what happened to Spider-Man. And as you could tell, when I leveled these guys up, I was leveling up their health, and this guy's almost healed. This guy's not. Gotta go in. Do I have meat on me? No. So yeah, they're eating. We're good. So they'll be healed. And then this guy will come back. If I would have known that they eat that stuff, I would have two of these guys. But I didn't. Because, if you guys do have Genesis, comment below if you guys knew that it ate that or not. This guy in 1 hour is gonna hatch. Or 40 minutes. I might go get some more just in case. And those eggs were hard to get. Like, I couldn't find them at all. No. Wait, do they sell this? Oh, I'm gonna still buy it. Millions of it. Millions. Millions. Yeah, no. I wanna try and get this pack, so I'm gonna save up for stuff. Southeast. Okay, please don't teleport any of my guys, they will die or even. I won't take one. Alright. Why can't I see his name? Alright, okay. Why can't I see their name? Spider-Man is here and he's just in a random location that I spawned at? That's what I'm thinking. Cause he just disappeared. He's out of nowhere. That worked. I see what I'm going. Now that I know my guy is gonna survive, I have to go to him also because I was in doubt. Just trying to get my food to this point. I know that I'm still not in doubt. I have so much stone right now. I don't think any of that's really good. I can't wait to fight the big boss. It's gonna be fun. Cause I wanna see what happens at the end. Like, do I lose all my stuff or what? So yeah, I'll make a video on that. But if you guys want to see me go on unofficial PC servers, comment below. I wish Hawkeye would be like, it says disabled flyers. Flying something disabled with it. But flying mounts disabled. If I go over here, look. Right here. I can't do anything. He's actually gonna survive this. I put it up to you. Should I try and get back to another American muscle or something? Don't know. I'm mighty about it. One's good enough. I have this rocket launcher. Like, I just need a message out of it. It's pretty cool. Only one, though. So what? If I shoot, aim, and just say hi. What? Boom! Wait, what happened? It's a guiding missile, but I don't know. Oh, I can shoot it, and it breaks. That's cool. It's gone to a magnet. Oh, I know what happened. Boom! I'm controlling the rocket! So I see my whale. Like halfway across the map. There he is. Yum. So yeah, that's this rocket thing. Yeah, if you crash it, I really don't know what happens. Like, I haven't, figured out. So yeah, you could scout the map with this. Pretty cool. I'm going to try and show you guys for the laser. Pretty slow, but it doesn't matter. Over here. Done. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna reconnect some. But yeah, it's right here, over here. You go over that mountain, they're right around here. It's pretty cool. Reconnecting. Boom. Disconnected. And it does not teleport you there, it just puts you back there. That would be cool if there was a teleporting one. But I gotta get a hovercraft in here. So if I go over here, I look for it. It looks like a gun almost. There. Now let's check that out. No, it's not this. Yeah, that's the missile. That's the launcher. I can find it. Oh, there's the one right here. Oh, and it says you tamed it, and it's right here for me. So I just need to get some element open. Whoa, why is it? Why is everything gone? Why? My Giga Egg, everything's gone. Oh, my kibble. I didn't have the kibble, actually. Why is everything gone? All my, everything's just disappeared. You know. Guys, do you guys know what happened? Why is it, Rolly is alive? Oil on me, really? Oh, yeah. I lost my Giga Egg. That was like the best thing to have. I was about to get a level 1 Giga. Even though it's level 1, I don't care. I could have got a level 1. Dang it. What happened? You guys know what happened? Has it happened to you guys before? I doubt it has. Why? Is it from the missile? Did the missile like break everything? No, right? I think so. Well, no Giga Egg is here. As long as all my dad is safe. And my feeding truck has been gone or everything would start. There's a lot of meat. Back to what we were doing. We got our gas. I'm going to have to read over all this. Take forever. We go up here, get out. Sorry, no, I don't want that. So we put 50 and 100 and 99. And look. There is a laser. Yeah, there is a laser. There's a tractor beam. It's pretty cool. I like it. I picked up a rhino. Wait a finger rocket. Bro, what the heck? Let's get out. If I drive. Look, I got the kangaroo! It's pretty cool. And then you can just drop it. And when you park it, it's pretty cool. Turn this thing around, it takes me out. Okay, I'm parking it out here. One, a room, go forward, get it lined up, boom. Come on, park it. There we go. Go, get off, walk down, go out here, boom. It destroyed my tech thing, no! Pick the element. See, I'm gonna rebuild all this. My tech door's gone. At least my generator's not gone. Everything is gone. Like, I already rebuilt some of one piece. Why would this have to happen now? The Giga Egg was literally like 40 minutes. Then it was done. Nope, I guess not. I'm gonna rebuild it bigger. This was not supposed to happen. If you guys want to see me go on to unofficial PC servers, comment below, unofficial, and then I'll go on. I'll go on an unofficial one. That way I can get mega level up, teleport around and stuff, get dinos, and not be in creative mode. So yeah, comment that below. Pretty big. I'm already out of room. So that's a crowning turn and turn. The bad one is the first one. your ex be quiet? If you guys know any tips or tricks that could help me, comment that below too. Like how to get tickles. Like how to make them. Well, I made some, but I looked up on YouTube. It's pretty easy. And then I destroyed it all. So, yeah. Cause I can make, I don't know how to make this. It's called, it's like blue. Glow cable. It has some sort of egg that's special. I don't know how to make that yet. I made every other cable, almost every other cable. Not every cable yet. Rolly, don't even look at me. Look it. No. Okay, that's the entrance. That'll be good. Don't move. I need you to move. So, I got to move. Roll, buddy. He's actually stuck. I can't move him. Alright, roll in. Let's see how this works. Okay. I'm gonna put it outside and then finish this up. Alright, roll in. Whoa, all my guys got spread out. The tiny ones. Half their helmets are broken. Yeah, whatever, I don't care if they're spread out. As long as they're not lost, then I'm good. But yeah, incubation circle. Alright. But you need extreme heat for the... Like, I had to put down a couple extra things. Because the magnesaur said they wouldn't like incubate. They were too cold in the normal circle that I had. Yeah. I feel like the underwater base in the Arctic biome. Not the Arctic biome, the water biome place. I could. It's just, I have, the... Circle. It looks like the arrow. It looks like the circle from this. It's upside down. It's pretty cool. Alright. Now any eggs you get, we'll throw in there. Actually, that reminds me of eggs. I have a T-Rex. How many more hours? 2 more hours. Alright, should I do an Anki? Should I get an Anki egg? Yeah, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get an empty egg. probably spell all these names wrong, but I don't care. Yeah, it's gone. Alright. I'm just gonna... I might get farm bones in there, actually. I don't know. But Rolly, come on, man. You guard the outside door. Make sure none escape, or none come in. Besides me, I'm going one line. Alright, so yeah, these guys mostly got blown away. I don't want them outside the field. The only problem. Inside the field, guys. You understand? You guys can go anywhere you want as long as it's inside the field. Now, is there any out here? Like, far? I think the farthest is all the head. Alright, I gotta get my truck over here. Clear it up. So I can see them, or see whatever. Boom! Right there. Yeah, I can see it. Alright, guys. So, yeah. I'll be fighting the boss when I get enough guys. And I will be taking War of the Ferox. Or whatever it's called. Because they could turn into a giant monster that looks strong. So I'm going to take my biggest one. My strongest one. Yeah, that's my egg. Hmm? How many hours? 6 hours again. Okay, we're about to get a baby in here again. Or not. I don't know if it's a cat. Alright, we're going to put it on the side. Work? Is it incubating? Oh yeah, 17 minutes. Last time I did the Anky Egg, I got 3 of them. They all died. I don't know if that video got uploaded. Let me just go real quick. Is my door there? No. Of course not. I gotta repair all of these. Damn. They got blown out of our face. Dang, bro, what the heck? So they just got blown to outer space? Whoopsie. Hey, I did not know that. Alright, there we go. I made a good circle, I think. Walk in, go around here. I hope they don't spawn under the floor like they always do, and I just destroy the floor, but yeah. I gotta repair all these. Like, yo, repair. All this is clear? No, this is all broken. At least you didn't break it broke my heavy turret, my RPG turret. It broke everything up top. Why would I only repair? I don't know. Okay, so we have the Anky Egg. We have a Rex Egg, we can put it on this side. But yeah. I don't know what to do. I'm trying to go tank some stuff so that egg is gonna have. I'm not gonna take my hovercraft. I'm gonna take that to the battle. That'll be cool. Now where will he be gone? I don't know where he is. But I need some strong, like, meat eaters. The only place I think of for meat eaters is probably the volcanic area. I don't feel like going over there, but I might have to. So yeah, in the next video, if you guys see a 50 million others, that means I've been in a lot of other places. I might be a Spider-Man then. I don't know. I don't like, I want to try the hat, but I don't, like, I want to go somewhere. Like, to the bog area and get Spider-Man back and stuff. So I don't know, like, what should I do? I'm gonna, I'm just gonna go. If they die, they die. Who should I take to the bog? I'm not gonna lose any of them, and I'm not trying to blow up anything. So, it's a, I like these gates. I just gotta fix them up. Make it 8. All right, and then we'll go east. That's probably what I thought. Oh man. And leave a like if you guys want to see me doing split screen with my friend, or if my friend gets a PS4, then we do some like. World. So, with some alpha tribe, I doubt that'll ever happen, but yeah. You never know, right? Stuff happens. Confusing, but it does happen. Alright, going to the bog. I haven't been here in a while. Last time I was here, I came to a raptor, but it died by a spider. So, yeah. What should I, you gotta get names for all my guys, my hovercraft, they have to be a mess. Huh, okay, I was expecting it to be different. I might have to get a grapple rope to get around this place. Even though I fly, I don't feel like flying, because that's cheap. No reason I'm in. But I will burn all of y'all. Let's go. Yeah, I mean, I ain't harvesting anything from them, dude. Yeah, I can run around. If I get caught by the bog spider, I'm just gonna knock it out. I want to force team, but I want to knock out. Like, how hard is it gonna be to knock it out? Like, I don't want to stay here for an hour chasing a flying spider. Like, no. I'm gonna knock out the person. One YouTuber, they went there, they found him, but